journey. Now to the judge in the lap of the track here at Mount Gambier. Swallow Drives meets. This is race number 8. Last and being locked away. Field of 8 to contest. They're ready for a start. Favourite in 2. Set. Ready. And away. Electra Hybrid best to begin down on the inside. Zambora Flame up to second early, and then came Surprise Tears. Into the back they head. Electra Hybrid the leader. On the outside, Zambora Flame to second. They're followed by Cadillac Patch. Further back, Surprise Tears, Zoe's Way. A gap back then came Rocky Cadillac, followed by Shim's Heart. Last of all, Agent Meatball off the back, and Zambora Flame has cleared away. It's 4 in front of Electra Hybrid, running on Zoe's Way, but up the straight, Zambora Flame clears. Zambora Flame scores by 5. Second went to Zoe's Way. Third might have been on the outside there, Shim's Heart. Just in front of back along the inside, Surprise Tears. Then came further back, Cadillac Patch, Rocky Cadillac back in the bunch with Agent Meatball, one of the last pull up. Surprise Tears there as well. 4.49 and 17.31, the early splits. An overall time of around 30 and 10. And the winner here is the favourite number 2, Zambora Flame. Had a good battle early with Electra Hybrid, but down the back took over. Just raced away to score nicely. Second placing, I think we had the 5 out wide, Shim's Heart. Oh, the 4 rather, Zoe's Way. 4 Zoe's Way has got second. And third placing has gone to number 3. That was Surprised here. So 2.43, race time of 30 and 13. And the fourth number 5, which was Shim's Heart. So 2.435 the numbers after the running of race number 8, 2.43 and 5. And it was 3 3/4 lengths, the winning margin, with 3.5 between second and third. That winner, number 2, Zan.